Clifffield, the 6'7" mighty man mountain from Dunstable, who beat his prize fighting partner Leonard McLean, caused him to lose a £15,000 bet on his own success, which led to a London bankruptcy court hearing. Mr. Field, weighing 19.5 stone, knocked out McLean by the end of the fifth round. McLean had gone bankrupt with debts of £8,530, and his bank manager, who encouraged the bets, has lost his job.